Some people feel like, you know, you go out to a dance club and you're wearing high heels and you get your feet hurt. When you come to a fitness class, like, you can wear, you know, comfortable clothes, sneakers and stuff to sweat in, and people don't care. And it's fun because it has all the latest music too. Zumba's really grown. I think it started around 10 years ago, and it started with Beto Perez. It was brought from Colombia, like Florida kind of started with it, and then the bigger cities like New York had classes, California, you know, East and West Coast. I've been teaching now for about 4 years, and it continues, I think, to grow, and eventually we're gonna have our own studio as well, so I don't know, it's very addicting. With Zumba, they have Zumba Basics 1, 2, Gold, Toning, Zumba Atomic, also Aqua. But I'm certified in the first 5. So yeah, that's what I've been teaching with Zumba. But I'm also Pilates certified and then personal training as well. Okay. With the Zumba classes, I'm definitely like engaged in it and, you know, try to give my all. Because I feel like when I squat to the floor, people will squat halfway. You know, so it's like, so I do pour a lot into it. The rhythms can range from like belly dance to merengue, cumbia, reggaeton, salsa, Bollywood type things. Just whatever moves me, I feel like will probably move others. The goal is really to give them the best workout, and that's why they come here, because that's the thing with Zumba. Like, people come because it's fun and they want to burn a lot of calories. People can still come in, like, check it out, and I've had a couple people say, I only want to do 30 minutes, and that's totally fine. You know, we'll even give you a discount. It can be fun for anyone.